gods and men passed history into myth. For the gods, they're like children, petulant, cruel. Those were the voices of the big empty. The past couldn't leave well enough alone. Had to ask the why of it. Their answers were madness and power stronger than me. Would take 100 Elijahs, someone tougher than him or I, to best them in their dome. They didn't know why they were there, what had led to that point. Their names, like serpents devouring themselves, cannibalizing their own thoughts. When all seemed lost, thought it was the end, my anger gave me strength to ask them my last question. Who are you that do not know your history? And they awoke for a short time. The flag you wear, they said, we remember. America. It wasn't just a flag to them. It was a place, an idea they had cared for. Once, they told me what it was like to grow in that world. All they had done to lift it up, protect it. They didn't know it was gone. That, yet, they had cared once, before forgetting their history. As they were talking, kept seeing the career's shadow behind them, giving each their words weight. History cast aside, a home left behind. I listened. I asked, was there anything left? Anything that still carries America's voice? And they told me I had already been there. I and one other, walking right out of history deeper than we knew. They told me what lies in the heart of the divide, what can be found there. And the words to awaken it, and the one to speak them.